Fela's family never wanted a statue at all. You know, I was the curator for Kalakuta Museum. At a point, I was, you know, muting an idea. It was like, you know, having something like a statue. They said they don't want a statue because they feel strongly that people will turn it to a shrine. You know, people will just be going there. And so they didn't want for people to go through that kind of process in venerating Fela. So I was surprised when I even heard about the Lagos State one. But eventually I saw that his face wasn't there. So it's an effigy. it's a committed principle from the family.